Welcome and good evening, wonderful dice of all alignments. I am Lunar D8, and this part is more so just a placeholder for an idea. I have 75% of the achievements for the Binding of Isaac Repentance. Now, I will never attain 100% of all the achievements. I will never get the 1 million percent, you know, goal. It's going to be unachievable. And whenever you guys do see me start trying to do some videos in this playlist, I'm probably going to mainly start with Tainted Lost. So it's going to be a lot of me making zero progress and just screaming and cussing at the game. But yeah. The idea of getting all the achievements in the game, be interesting. But I know I'm never going to accomplish it. In the meantime, though, I'm just recording a picture from an earlier video in the playlists, in the other Isaac playlists. There's like five other ones. That being said, I cannot play any more Isaac at the moment, at least for this purpose, because I'm doing something else. Granted, I've been playing a lot of Orbital Bullet, so that's making the infinite basement idea take a little bit longer. But what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to see how deep the infinite basements go. I am currently at basement 2,800. Basement 2,800. I'll probably make a video when I get close to floor 4,000, because technically, you know, that's when Roman numerals are supposed to stop, hypothetically. At which point, I don't know what's going to happen. Like, is there just going to be, like, a point where there's just no, you're not allowed to go any deeper? Or are we going to go to, you know, a numeral, you know, a number system that we're all familiar with? And then, of course, if we can go beyond that, the second video you guys would ever see about infinite basements would be floor 9001. Because I'm kind of curious if Edmund put a Vegeta reference in. But two, I'll make the damn Vegeta reference myself. It's over 9,000. So, we'll see about that. But of course, be a while before I get to either of those. And of course, if I go beyond floor 9,000, that means, well, I may never actually return to playing Isaac normally. I may just forever try to keep going deeper and deeper and deeper in the basement. Till eventually it's like, hey guys, floor 1 million! So, I don't know. All I know is that I'm at floor 2,800 right now. And I will make a video when we get close to floor 4,000. And I will at least make a video showcasing floor 9,001. Beyond that, if the infinite basements can go on beyond that, then you may never see anything more in this playlist. It may literally just be me just going as deep as I can in infinite basements for the rest of time. Like one day it'd be Lunar D8 and be like, yes, we're at floor 1 billion! I hope not. I hope not. I don't think there's enough time in the human race for a person to get that far. So, but yeah, I'll make a video about when I'm like getting to floor 4,000 or so, or around there, or at least when I think Roman numerals should stop functioning. Because here's the thing, when you get past floor 3,750, I mean, how would a Roman numeral function after that? Because you have to have a larger number for it to come away from at that point. And there is no larger numeral than the M. And you're not just going to have like four M's in a row. So I don't know if like we're going to get like a broken form of Roman numerals. Or we're just going to switch to the 10-digit, you know, number system that we're all sort of familiar with in the modern era. So I don't know. But if we do, as long as it keeps going, I will make a video showcasing, you know,
that transition, though. The transition between 43,750 to 4,000 may be incredibly long. So, I don't know. It's just because there's seeing how the Roman numerals will change, and then, of course, what happens when you get to 4,000? Then, if we can keep going further, I at least want to make it to floor 9,001, because I want to make a Vegeta joke. After that, if it can keep going further, then I'll probably never actually legitimately play Isaac ever again. I'll just forever keep delving deeper in infinite basements. So, one, this playlist may never get an actual, you know, functional part. Ever. And if it does, it's only going to be after I exhaust infinite basements. And even if I do play this playlist eventually in earnest, I am never going to achieve the goal of 1,000,000%. I am never going to get all the achievements. It'd be cool, but we know that's not going to happen, because there's a lot of things they ask you in the game that I don't know if anyone's ever been able to do legitimately without cheating. So, and of course you guys know me, I don't like the idea of using mods or co-op or any kind of cheats or codes or cheat engines or any of that stuff. So, yeah, we're never going to achieve the goal 1,000,000%. But that's even if I actually play it, because, like I said, if infinite basements just keeps going on infinitely, then, like, I don't know when, like, what number past 9,001 I would want to showcase. I feel like it would have something to do with Dragon Ball Z power levels. I don't know. Anyway. Yeah, I could be 180,000 Goku's power level against Ginyu. I don't know if that, like, how long. That would probably take me a couple years. So, yeah. Bye, guys.